Okay, I'm going to demonstrate a device I made. This is basically a modified Atari Punk console. Got the pitch and modulation controls for the regular Atari Punk console, plus I've added a filter, so I've got the resonance and the filter cutoff frequency set by these two knobs. The overall output is over here, and then these two knobs control two low-frequency oscillators that are tied to the pitch and modulation. And this is the amount of the low-frequency oscillators, and this is the frequency. These two are the frequency of low-frequency oscillators. And this knob is tied to capacitors, and these can range from audio frequencies all the way down to control frequencies down at this end. So, and just for fun, I'm processing this through a Lexicon Vortex to give it some stereo sound effects. So, let's see what this sounds like.
Yeah. Thank you.